DPF emulator installation in Liebherr engine. Locate the NOx sensor in the engine bay and disconnect it. Connect the first plug from the emulator's wiring harness into the disconnected plug and the second plug to the sensor itself. Locate the three temperature sensors and disconnect them. Connect the plugs from the emulator's wiring harness in the right order. Yellow cable for the first, green for the second, and blue for the third. Locate the differential pressure sensor and disconnect it. Connect the plug from the emulator's wiring harness into the plug disconnected from the differential pressure sensor. Once the emulator is correctly installed and you switch the ignition on, you will see the LED indicator lights on the emulator.